Big D again, Phoenix, Arizona, with a hygiene lesson. You ever wake up in the morning and you got bad breath, your breath be kicking? Man, I'm telling you, wear a scope when you need it. You know what I'm saying? Here we go. Take my bad breath away. Yeah, went on the jazz one time. My breath was kicking. I went, hygiene. Knocked him out. Clean on the floor, cold. Wear a scope when you need it. I hate it when my breath be kicking. Early in the morning, you come out and you don't want no one swapping spit with you because your breath stinks. Telling you, it makes me just want to sing again. Take my bad breath away.
Take it away.
Take my bad breath away.
Away.
I hate that when my breath's kicking. Go over there and suck on a pine needle. Run it twixt your teeth. That way your breath smells all fresh and piney. Redneck white. When your breath be kicking, you find a way to unkick it. Find a way to kick the habit. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. That's Big D. This been your hygiene lesson. Your redneck hygiene lesson, I should say. When your breath be kicking, remember, go out back there. Get your pine needle, rub it betwixt your teeth. Your breath will be all piney, and so will your hiney. So. Alright, Big D gotta go now. Take my bad breath away. See ya.